68. Look at that. I can only afford to pay for the storage. But no. That Caprice is a cruel mistress. She'd never forgive me. And neither would my mom.
Yeah, right.
Now, everybody made fun of the Edsel in 58. Pontiac did the same thing 10 years later, and they couldn't keep cars in stock. Just ahead of their time.